Did you know in Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince, Bonnie Wright, who plays Ginny Weasley, was not content with just being an actress in the film. She went above and beyond by lending her creativity and artistic touch to the set. Bonnie worked in the art department and helped decorate the Weasley household, adding her personal touch to the home she would later bring to life on screen. Talk about a true all-rounder. Who knew the talented actress was also a talented set designer?